Connections. resurrect fighters through their love of the night.
run away, swifter than the wind, laughing loud at the strange ways of your city. Sunset of meager dreams.
Thank you. itself was unusual in that it was vertical and looked like an old boiler. Inside the tank, the subject wore a heavy glass bubble, and you would have thought the whole contraption uncomfortable, to say the least. It was, however, effective. Of the 23 students tested, only two found the experience unpleasant. Some even called it exhilarating. A number of students hallucinated. Dr. Jessup found the encephalographic evidence especially interesting. And one Saturday afternoon in April 1967, he decided to try the experience for himself.
there.